This area, which is currently under construction, was the only public space in Iganga known as Iganga Freedom Square, where the locals could go to relax for leisure, like in other towns, but was suddenly sold by municipal leaders to individuals and allegedly sharing themselves plots which they're constructing commercial houses. The selling of the space, which had stayed for years, sparked off anger among residents, which prompted the Speaker of the Central Division, Paul Mwereza, to petition the Physical Planning Board for action.
Before Andadero, that open green space should be part of the planning of the town. A town cannot exist unless it is planned to provide for such spaces like the Freedom Square. And that is the only open green space in the jurisdiction of Iganga Municipal Council. Leisure is one of the human rights. A person, even prisoners, get time and get leisure.
The area MP, Peter Mugema Panado, raised the matter in Parliament as a national concern, and the Speaker, Anita Among, ordered for the halt in a letter dated 19th April, but the authorities ignored and construction is going on day and night. Dennis Waiswa, a former MP contestant in the municipality, castigated the security officials for not honoring the orders.
It is gazetted to be an open space free from any encumbrances. It should be maintained as green as it were. Early on, we had leaders who could have picked interest in developing Freedom Square in the disguise of developing, but rather selling off it, disposing of public land. The likes of Honorable Katono, the likes of Honorable Balaba, the likes of the late Buchabubi, but those people preserved, conserved and protected.
Other residents in the town, among them Ben Kabaka, narrated the challenges they're facing over the removal of the resting place.
It's me, because that is gazetted as an open space, open green belt, where an individual is meant to go and relax from at a free cost. It is supposed to be maintained, it is supposed to be developed in this way, modernize it. It is supposed to have
However, the deputy town clerk Dan Kasala said the construction is part of the development of the town.
According to the advert, the space which they are applying for, members are paying 400,000 as a non-refundable fee. And this one is like bidding. There's no one who is selling. There is no space that is being sold. People are bidding, and those who are successful are constructing under the public-private partnership.
The Iganga RDC, Sadala Wandera, also commented on the ongoing situation.
Yes, of the Solicitor General. It's in black and white that the all boards are below the High Court, and therefore once High Court has pronounced itself, there is no board that can rule otherwise for the court ruling.
The sale of the Freedom Square prompted the youth in the area last month to protest over the matter, but were chased away by security guards guarding the development. This report was compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.